Hi, so I broke my glass on this hot plate. This is probably after another 3 days of use after the glass broke. It looks a little bit more cracked, but still serves quite well. Now, this is quartz glass, and at first I was like, oh no, but still okay, pretty much. Well, it's definitely a prototype, so I'm not that sad, but at least I know what I don't want to do again. So I was doing more of this chlorination of this thing. So I was using sandbath again, and here you can see how bottom looks like, and I did this because this way it's more stable. I mean, it doesn't look like it, but it is more stable, because otherwise this bottom would go concave and this would be like rolling on the hot plate, and I did not want that. But this means that there is not very good like thermal transfer, as you can see. It's really not good. And this quote-unquote stainless steel is quite a reflective material. So what happened was that this glass got pretty bright yellow and it did not handle cooling very well. But as sad as it is, you can see that there's quite a layer of something evaporated on the glass. That's really interesting. And this thing still looks like a new. I guess, is this cool? Yeah, it's pretty cold already. Ah, it's not. Okay. You can pretty much see that there is no discoloration of the wood. So, it is quite good insulator. And keep in mind that the gap in reality is something like this. So it's about one finger. So I just wanted to post update on this thing, how it looks like after some use and abuse. Also, this wasn't first time when I got glass this hot, because I was doing some other things on the other day, and that time it was pretty okay. Now it really wasn't, well,